loading, it's loading. So this is my guy. I don't like the look of him. Let's put the... Don't have it yet. Yep, the under. Keep it tucked. Black and red. And the boots. Do I have any decent boots? Do they have the boots I wear in real life? No? Yes. Free kick styles, 90 degrees from... I know I'm never going to take these, but just in case it goes to a penalty shoot, I might as well put a decent... I'll never score a goal either, but... you never know. I might casually come off that corner and score. We'll just have to shush. And... just point to the sky. Got no traits at the minute, but this is my guy. Hopefully you like him, and... yeah, just pretty much get straight into this. So the I didn't mean to edit it. So let's begin training on the 1v1 session. So let's go. We'll be going up against the actual Manchester United players, and they have brilliant attackers in Rooney, Rashford, Martial. We'll just find out who we're going up against. So the first person that get up against me is Memphis Depay. Well, he's just sending me sideways. Now we're against Ander Herrera, not a very good finisher, but you just never know. He's done me, but he's missed. Not a very good start to the career mode, getting done for days, and I've saved a shot. Now I'm up against Fellaini, one of Man United's best players last year. Maybe should have saved that if I had the right positioning, but I saved that shot, which I'm proud about. Might have done me, but I still managed to grab the ball at the last minute. But Martial, best outfield player this season, don't know what he's trying to do there. And Wayne Rooney, yeah, he's had his times in 2016, but I got 8,660 points, which we'll be going on to train the next, which is kicking and throwing, which will improve our goalkeeper handling and goalkeeper kicking. So let's go. Let's just take our time on this. So we're going to go straight down the middle. Is it a perfect pass? Yes, it is, to Ander Herrera. We're going to go right side now. Go aimed. Take the kick. Is it at him? Yes, probably. Yep, to one matter. And I think on the left is... I think that's Anthony Martial. Yep, I think so. And it's gone away to over. Oh, well, I think we can still get an A out of this if we just get the correct throws, which is one. And the second one. One almost, and there we go, we got A, luckily. So we'll see the results, since I won't be taking the other two, since it's just not really goalkeeper like. So we'll just simulate them two. Hopefully we'll get, yeah, we've gone up on pretty much all of them. We've got a C and a D, A, C, D. We can't train on the fifth drill because it just doesn't let us. We've already used the maximum as a goalkeeper can use. So we've already got Louis van Gaal. Well, that's not a piss take. Well, I knew I wasn't gonna be first team, but I was wondering if I could have been like bench goalkeeper when De Gea gets injured. I take over. See, I got a clean sheet every round, and I didn't even play any single. And I can prove that I didn't even play. So. CSS, I played 5 matches, got 5 clean sheets, got 1 man the match. And if we go down to diving saves, got none. Double saves, got none. Just any saves at all, just got nothing. So if you want to see a video, but pretty much the set steps of how to do that, just comment down below. So I'm going to pretty much... skip until I get a decent offer, or skip until the first game and maybe play against Swansea. We never know. The light over Johnson's the fanning. I meant Tottenham. Because I was thinking about the two seasons in a row, we just faced Tottenham and Brighton. That's a good call. Brighton, good offer, good team. I will.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright then.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Sign. Just, I'm out. Sorry, man, you. I am going on loan to my team, Brighton. And I think they've already had their first game of the season, so if not, that's a surprise. So we'll quickly look at the championship. Did we win? Did we lose? Right, oh there we drew 1-1. I couldn't find us then. But at least we get to have another training session, which will be 1-on-1. Oh god. Set pieces, assisted free kicks. And started penalties. So quickly sim all these, and I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Next episode will be the first match for Brighton.